Why should we have you fixing our environment? Why can we trust? How can we trust you?
Do not touch. Do not touch.
This edition of the Riddler Report is brought to you by FreeStateGame.com. Bum 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 bum. You can play it almost any way you want.
Action on climate change. We can go on marches because they actually do get attention over time.
Federal pollution. Also, 60 Minutes reports that your institution's clean air activity in the 90s resulted in polluting lakes. So why should we trust you now? Are federal people less accountable than state people? I mean, why is it that state reps are talking to me, but you won't answer a single question? Heck, even the governor will talk to me, but your mom? To what extent are you contributing to the perception that the federal government is unaccountable to the people by not answering questions?
I know that you have...
The federal government tortures people. Why should we be dealing with you? Why should we have you fixing our environment? Why can we trust? How can we trust you?
Do not touch. Do not touch.
You can't harass people, okay? That's really not nice of you. Okay. Okay.
Still here, still recording.
This is a man who's been trying to annoy people.
Well, thank you so much.
I'm going to be quiet in the library, but I have more questions now. Okay, so what's your salary now? What do taxpayers have to pay you to say nothing to reporters? How much did you taxpayer
well,
money
I'm
did you spend?
A conversation.
How much taxpayer money did you spend to get
you're
here?
You're not having a conversation.
Well, obviously she's not answering any questions.
No, you're
typical
so,
Fed.
You're a typical.
You can say it. All right, off with you.
Yeah, well, we're going to do it. They loved it, so we're going to do it again.
Oh, wow.
So you know you can't just walk up to people and grab them, right?
I was trying to get your attention, I think.
You did, and I'm not going to prosecute you.
And I wouldn't say that was a grab. I think that was
It was hard enough to turn the camera off, man. You don't do that stuff.
It was a tap you on the shoulder. I'm sorry that it...
I appreciate the apology, and I accept it.
I do.
Thank you.
Is it Dr. Bush?
It is. I've already made my comments. Thank you.
Do you receive government funding for your research? Or for your activities at the university? I mean, shouldn't that be a matter of public record? Shouldn't you be answering questions about that? Is it a little unaccountable for you not to? And if you're receiving... You can talk if you want, but I can't hear you over there. Now, the other question I guess I have that I'll ask to the closing door is... You know, if you're receiving government money, should you be taking government money to push for more government? Is that appropriate?
I had to figure out how to get here. Somebody told me there were stairs, so yeah.
Hey.
You've heard about the game Ridley and friends are building. Free State aims to be a simple but deep MMO war game. A time sink with acute variety and severe customization. But as you can see, I'm not even tech-savvy enough to make a good screen cap. So, I need your help implementing this project. Visit freestategame.com to make contact and play the pre-alpha demo. freestategame.com You can play it almost any way you want.